Alright, hey guys, Will here, playing Alex again. It's been a while since last. But, doing another session. And because it's been a while since last, I just want to refresh my reloading skills. And, to those of you who watched last time, you know why I want to do that. What is it, like B? Yeah, and then I go... And then I have to go... Wait, don't I have to go... Oh no, that's only when it's entirely empty, I guess. Something behind that door? Okay. So I came from there. I guess I have to go in there. Why do I only have 2 bullets now out of 60? I'll just take a new mag. Anything for me to loot? Oops. Doesn't look like it. Do this with my left hand. Hold on. Just adjusting my headset again. There we go. Left hand? I do not like it.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. We'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet, so that's year one. Then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in year two.
Oh, why did I buy this game? Please tell me I don't have to go down there. I just got out. Of course I do. Why? Why? Super Y. Oh no, the flashlight is back. It moves when I put the light on it. That's so nasty. How did they program that? Wow. Hey, I like that one. Can I grab that? No. Okay. This room is basically everything in the room dies. Don't like this. Honestly, I actually just want to turn this game off again right now. bullets. Come on. It's just a silly game. Oh no. Why did I start? Why did I start this playthrough? But if I blow that up, everything else dies too, right?
Oh boy.
Can I not feed them something? Anything? What if I jump? Oh my god, I'm dead. Wait, what? Yeah, I'm dead. Okay. I guess I hit the fire thing when I shot at it. Possible to just...
Oh, careful, careful!
Oh.
Alex!
I guess that's not possible. What if I just shoot one in the beginning? Will it just kill everything on the way? I mean, it might. Right? Excuse me, I lost my hands. Oh, so I already jumped down. But right. Okay, so in this room, nothing can blow up. And in this room, everything can blow up. So what if I just...
Oh, careful, careful.
Okay.
Alex?
It doesn't work.
Alex, you still there?
Right, so I gotta sneak through. Sneaking it is. I guess I can shoot them. I don't even want to look if there's loot in that corner. I don't care. I don't care. Okay, that's safe. Oh no. Oh, I've seen this. I saw this on Lex's stream actually. I can move that thing. That's nice.
Oh, careful, careful!
I am careful.
have a job for me?
Job? Alex, you invented the Alex. Of course you can have a job.
We'd be partners.
No.
Oh, well, well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alex, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alex?
Fuck off. Fuck all the way off. Come back here, you idiot. How do I get past that? Is it dead? Yeah, it's dead. Can I just walk past this and try? Push. Wait. What do you mean? To mantle, push, and hold while moving. What am I supposed to mantle? Yep. That's great, but. Can I climb up this? No. What does it want me to climb? Oh, okay. Why would I do that? I'm full. Oh, I'm not. That's disgusting. Time to save. I do not want to do this shit twice.
there still be a sneak pass? How can I sneak past that? It's right in the middle. Can I give it? Oh no. Give it the head crap? I think I can. Perfect. That is so mean. Oh, right. I forgot that there was no light. No. Yes. Did I catch it? I think I caught it. How do you actually do this? Because it's not allowed to blow up the can. If the can blows up, I die, but if it eats it, it also blows up, right? So I have to kill that, and then I have to catch the can, and then I have to kill the zombie? So that's how. You mean, do I just shoot him? Is he gonna spit it out? He is, right? He isn't like... Yeah. Pretty sure when I shoot that, timer starts.
why did Slax have a timer when he did that part? Okay. I have so much resin. Hey, Collie, it does not blow up when fall. Okay, yeah, no, but I still have to catch it before the zombie like kicks it at me. Growhoof. Yeah, I have a lot of resin. I didn't buy anything. How do I see how much resin I have, actually? 49. I didn't... Okay, please let me fight not zombies right now, because I'm really not in the zombie mood today. Really not in the zombie mood. Okay. Yay. Please let me stay outside this time. Guess I'm supposed to go over there and look.
Genes that I've got.
Yeah. Probably a good idea. I still haven't seen any of them. Oh, there it is. Are they gonna shoot me up here? I mean, they're killing zombies, so I kind of like them. Why can't we all just be friends? I mean, they did kidnap my father, but still. Okay, you can't jump down there. Is there something behind that? Oh. Employees only. I'm your newest hire. Hello? Nope. Don't make me go down into a fucking sewer again, please. Please, please, please. No sewer. No sewer. Okay, that's good. I have 50. Maybe I can do a... Hey, that didn't work. Why can't I take his walkie-talkie? Okay, what upgrades can I get with 50? Where? Oh, I just have to move it like that. Yes. Okay, let's see, what can I get for, whoa, that much? Laser sight, see, that is something. Okay, hold on, before I do anything stupid, save. Laser sight, bullet reservoir, what's that? How many, what? It's really hard to aim at this screen. It holds 10 additional bullets. Okay, so I can have 22 bullets in a magazine? Wait, how does that work though? Because I pick up magazines one at a time. So if I have this, does one magazine give me 22 bullets instead of 12 bullets? Because that's OP. Does anyone know? I want to check the shotgun. Grenade launcher. But I don't have any grenades. Autoloader. Mechanical shell feeder. Okay.
quickly reload double shot.
See?
It gives 10 bullets as usual. Okay, so it doesn't actually give me more bullets. Okay. What about the double shot? Because, like, shooting again after the next, if that also uses ammo, I don't really see the point. And what about the grenade? I'm gonna try the grenade launcher, and I can just reload the game. Because I want to see if I get any grenades. So much better. If not, I think I'll just buy the laser sight for the pistol. Push handle forward to ready grenade launcher, or fire to attack normally. Press to launch grenade. Oh! Attach a grenade to shotgun muzzle. Yeah, I don't have a grenade. Okay, so this is kind of useless right now. You can hold 10 to 20 ammo in your pistol, and that is very good. Yeah, I guess you're right. Well, I mean, on the other hand, reloading a pistol is pretty simple. Right, laser sight. Now instead of aiming like this, I can just go pew 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 pew. Yeah, I think I'll take that. Do-do-do-do. The things seem to cost a lot of resin. I headshot you, bro. I headshot you 3 times, bro. Oh no. I see not dying. I think I could have done the same without the laser sight, honestly. I don't want to spend the resin on that. No, I didn't want to save. I wanted to load. I'm just not gonna upgrade anything again. Maybe I'll get another gun where it's better. He hits. Oh, I'm almost dead. He hits pretty hard. Is anything back here? Oh. Can I loot him? Is this Tarkov? Hello? Can I loot you? Give me your gun. He had a gun. Why can't I take his ammo? Okay, I'll take that. Bond song.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have a minute to talk about our Lord and Savior?
Oh! Yes, you do.
Come on, I killed them. Stop with the music, Val. Unless you're gonna throw more at me. They're dead. You can stop the tense music now.
Wait, maybe I could loot the first guy then. Does the game not know they're dead?
Hello. Turn around. I need. There we go. I guess I missed a mag on the first guy.
100. Oh.
Okay, hold on.
How do I ready it?
Oh. Ah.
I haven't healed a lot. Did it work? Okay, I guess it did. I have another? Oh, I didn't have more. Do I have to go in that train, or what's the deal?
To do that, sir. Okay. Can they shoot?
I guess the answer is yes. Come at me, bro.
No. Not over there.
I said come at me.
Alex?
Okay, this is getting fun now. Wait, is it that one or that one? It's that one.
Did it work?
There's not a healing station here?
Did I get this thing?
I guess I did. How many bullets?
100.
Not as smooth as first time. fucking die.
Alex? Alex!
Okay, I mean, I guess I lost a lot of health on the first guys. The first two that I killed in the train yard, and I don't have a lot of healing after them. Feels like nothing.
I think that's the last of them.
Because we don't have much time.
That was pretty smooth. Hey buddy, can I have that? Thanks. Why does it not work? Where did the first soldier die? There's one. Hello? You got loot for me? Sir, I require your ammo. Sir, can I have your ammo? Oh yeah. Oh baby. Oh wait, this is not that kind of game. I want stuff, please. This looks like it can break. Can this break? Okay, I guess it can't break. Does this guy have ammo? How are they only two? Oh, right, I killed this tank. That was nice. Where's my shotgun? That's full ammo. Okay, okay, all good, all good. Sorry, buddy. Can I kick it? No, I don't have a controller on my foot, of course I can't kick it. Mist resin? Where is it, Grove? In the train? Oh, there we go. Let's check the train real quick. Oh, hello? See, you lose so much when you're killing baddies. Okay, got him. Thank you for the tip. And I don't know if it autosaves. Let's just save once here. Right. The second I see any aliens, by the way, I'm gonna end the session. So I really don't feel like shooting aliens. I mean, you know, they are actually aliens, but
Won't feel like shooting monster aliens. What am I supposed to do? This is a dead end. Hello? Oh, yeah, that game doesn't want me to do that. Do I actually have to read a map now? Hopefully not. Ah, I need to turn this off.
There's a control station override nearby.
Boink. 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 Boink.
Did that work? No. Oh, I just needed to get to both of these. That should be pretty easy. Right.
You should have plenty of time to get the override back online.
Yep.
Alright, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
I do not like that vent. Hello? Oops, I actually hit something in my room then. Okay, so I go up here, I guess. I'm gonna save again because I don't want to do that puzzle again. I have 3 bullets. Do I need. I have 110 shots. I don't need to save 3 freaking bullets. Does this work? Oh, I'm so disappointed you can't punch out the rest of the glass. Anyone need a boot?
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry though.
Okay, yeah, just. Let's not hurry too much. Can I open this? Work? Aw. Hey! What is that? Oh, I need that for the terminal, don't I? Ooh! Goodies. Hello, where does this go? Okay, I'll just put it there for now. Hello. Is this Goody Town? This doesn't look like Goody Town. Show me your arm, bro. Thank you. Oh no. Wait, what? Could you not? How did I kill that guy? I can't shoot him in the head. Houston, we got a problem. How do I kill him? I need to, like, find a weak spot. I can't see any. Ah, fuck off. I can't see a weak spot on him. Bro, where's this? In the knee? Where is. I'm trying to help you, dude. But your head is kind of bulletproof. Is it on his back? Or something? I just need to kite him and get him hit by the train. Hello, hello. No, don't turn around. I'm trying to shoot you in the back, dude. He doesn't have a weak spot. Do I just shoot him?
Oh, fuck off. Come on. What the? Maybe learn to jump, you fucking idiot. There we go. Yuck. Alright, save time. Running back to the building. Oh, wait. That's used. You're coming with me. I have a feeling I'll need you in the other room. Any more sun boys? Yeah, nope. Okay. Okay. Anyone? This? Oh, I can pull that. Pull? What am I supposed to put in there, though? Like, seems pretty big. Oh, yuck. Okay. Why do they use the aliens to power the walls? I guess I'll need this somewhere. So I'll grab these two, go to the command room. Let me turn around for my wire. Okay, I got the mats. Now what do I do? Hello? Hello? Ah, tool. Okay. Let's see. One can hit that and that. Wait, can't it hit both of these? And that one? And this one? No, those three. And this one can hit those three. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Box in the body. Oh, I missed one in the body. That sucks. Yep. Yoink. That's where you come in. Yoink. And yoink. That goes there. Yoink. That one's missing one. Oops.
Okay, no worries. But the train is coming. Just get me in. It'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep. No worries.
Yeah, yeah. It's not like there's a real time limit here.
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Okay.
Is this supposed to come off?
It's the opposite of what it's supposed to do, Alex.
What do I do now?
Well, don't panic. We'll stop panicking if you are.
I'm not panicking.
Yes, but I am. We need to find another way to stop this train.
There's got to be another way to stop this train.
Well, start looking. We don't have much time.
Can I move fast?
Look for a switch.
Look for a switch.
10 seconds, Alex.
Can I not just go?
Okay, just throw the switch.
It won't stay.
You've got to hold it down.
I think I'm actually gonna end here. So I'm beginning to feel a little nauseous and such, and seems like a good place to end. So thanks for watching, guys. It was a pleasure, as always. And
right.
See
Look
you in the next one.
Transport car. It should be towards the front of the train.
Okay.